home faster. Every day, Leah continues to grow more beautiful into a warrior that will someday make us all very proud. Teacher Kazi, however, also continues to grow stronger and becomes more and more evil day by day, and Zira fills his heart with pain. But I am very worried, Mufasa. Things are not going well. No. Simba, do you have a plan? What? Leah? Kijakazi? Together? No. This is the plan. Are you crazy? This will never work. Oh, you've both been up there too long. Your head's in the clouds. Okay. Alright, you both. Alright, okay. I don't think this is going to work, but I'll trust you. I just hope you know what you both are doing.
Finally, I waited so long for this day and current moment. Nice. Very nice. Indeed. You have the same darkness in your soul that Scar had. What is your destiny?
I will avenge you. Take my place in the Pride Lands.
Yes. What have I taught you?
Kovu, Kiara, and Leah are the enemies.
And what must you do?
I must kill them!
Do you think she's ready?
I know she's ready. She's trained so hard and worked so much for this. Trust me, she was born for this.
Leah.
Finally, the chosen day. Remember who you are, Leah. And always remember that nothing will stand in your way. Good luck.
Be careful out there. And remember, don't push yourself too high like your mother tells you to.
Thanks, Dad. Don't worry. I won't. I know what I need to do.
You'll do just fine. I'm certain of it.
Thanks, Grandma. Don't worry. I will stop this war. No one deserves to live this way, especially my family.
Good luck, Leah.
The plan is finally in motion, and the stampede is set, Kazaji. Go!
Stupid assholes, I'll kill you all.
Back off.
You can't tell me what to do.
Oh, really? Maybe not, but I can still take you down.
Kazaji, is it really you? How? I thought you were dead.
Oh, I have my ways. So, what's up?
Oh, you know, when you're stuck in mama's always focused on my training nowadays. I have no idea who I am anymore, Kazaji.
Hey, it's okay.
I really missed you.
I've missed you too.
What are you doing in the island, by the way? Not exactly a territory, is it?
You know, just stuff. Oh great, the last person I wanted to see who I have to kill. Now what? Oh, hey, why don't I show you around?
Well, actually no, I have a better idea. Come with me.
Where are we going?
Yessie. Ta-da!
Oh, wow, I remember this place. This is where we first met.
Come on, let's bring our childhood back.
If you say so.
So many things to tell her, but how to make her see the truth about my past? Impossible. She turned away from me.
He's holding back, he's hiding, but what I can't decide. Why isn't he still alive? No, he's lying inside. Welcome, Daddy. What an amazing day. I sure had fun. But now I have to get back. Tell my mom what I know, or more like what I don't know.
Hey, it's okay, Leah. Everyone makes mistakes. So what if you get fine with Zero with Fanny? Anyways, I had a wonderful time with you today.
So did. So that you're a good friend, Kazaji.
So are you, Leah, but there's something I have to tell you. Well, two things, actually.
Can it rain until tomorrow? I wish I'd be getting home. It's late. Can I meet up with you tomorrow?
Sure.
Okay, well, good night.
Good night. Yes, perfect. Now she's right where I want her. I still love her, though. I thought it wouldn't be so hard to kill just her alone, but the memories, they are killing me. No, I can do this. I have to stay on task. We get if they are all going to pay either way.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Mom. Also, I had to get out of there, or they may have spotted me.
It's okay. Maybe we'll have better luck next time.
Don't blame yourself, Leah. It's not your fault.
Now, don't you worry your pretty little head, my dear. Everything will be fine.
I hope you're right. I really do hope you're right.
You want to do what?
Cancel the attack for Dawn. We can. You don't understand. Leah found me, but she doesn't know the plan. That's why we need to postpone the attack.
Very well. But please don't fail me again. I have great faith in you.
Oh, trust me. They will pay. And when they do, you'll finally have your revenge.
Yes. Then my son will know just how it feels to feel pain.
Kazazi. You know, shows up. You must not have felt where you felt yesterday. I know.
Leah! Thank goodness I found you. You have to come. Hurry, now!
Huh? Where's your grandmother?
They're here. It's time. Zero and Rose are on attack, heading this way. It's war!
Oh no. Not now. Why not? Why now?
I also know we're being led by a dark line and a black mane.
No. How could you? No, it can't be. Miss Ozzy, how could you?
We have to go. Now. Your mother's already on the way.
You go ahead and try to distract them for as long as you can. Until I get there. I'll need some time to think. Oh my goodness. Are you?
Yes, Leah. I am your grandfather.
Simba, I heard a lot about you.
And I have been watching you your whole life. You are about to embark on a great journey. Leah, for your progress. You must be very proud.
I'm not sure of being a warrior anymore. I'm worried that I can't handle what to come.
Oh, so you're worried.
I just don't believe I can do this, Grandfather. I'm scared. What if I can't handle it? What if I can't be brave enough?
Leah, let me tell you something that my father told me. Being brave doesn't mean you have to go looking for trouble.
But Leah shouldn't be afraid of anything, right?
There are times to back down, but a true leader needs to know when it's time to stand their ground, even if it seems difficult.
But fear can't be the solution to every problem.
No, Leah. Standing your ground doesn't mean you have to fight. It means you're not afraid to stand up to someone that you know is wrong. To show them you're not going to back down. Leah, don't let anyone's lack of faith affect yours.
They really do want everyone to trust me.
And they will. As long as you trust yourself, have confidence, Leah. That's all you need to complete this journey. But confidence does not come from what others think.
Oh, I see. I think I understand. I know just what to do.
Leah, remember who you are. You are my heart. The one true warrior.
Now, where are they? Let's fight.
I don't know, Leah. They're not there anymore.
Yeah? How come?
We don't know, dear. But they still must have Zero.
I don't think so. Look!
Kazashi!
Why, let me at him! Let me at him! Here, hold me back. Okay! Let me at him! Okay!
I think you're missing the basic point.
Look, I'm not here to fight. I just came to say that you're nothing to me, Leah.
Huh? What are you talking about?
Don't play dumb. You know exactly what I'm talking about. Us.
But I thought we were, you know, the valley, and then the waterfall, and you let me get close to you, and I just thought that we had a connection.
What? Please, we don't have anything. You mean nothing to me.
What? Did I say?
Yeah, well, you fought wrong.
How dare you?
Huh?
How dare you speak to my daughter like that? Leave immediately!
You better listen to my mate or suffer the consequences.
I can speak to anyone any way I want.
How could you? I thought we could have something between us, Ethel.
What? You thought I what? Loved you? Oh, please, I never loved you. I was using you this whole time.
No, I'm not going. You made me stay close to you. You're the only thing that Zero wants you to say.
I've had enough. I'm passing judgment right now. Exile.
No.
Deception.
Disgrace. Evil as plain as the marks on his face.
Deception.
An outrage.
Disgrace.
For shame. He asked for trouble the moment he came.
Deception.
An outrage.
Disgrace.
For shame.
Go back with your own kind.
See you later, alligator.
Deception.
An outrage.
Disgrace.
For shame. He asked for trouble the moment.
See you later, alligator.
Born in grief. Raised in hate.
Helpless to deny his fate. Let him run, let him live.
But do not forget what we cannot forgive.
And he is not one of us. He has never been one of us. He is not one of us,
not our kind.
Someone once lied to us. Now we're not so blind.
For we knew he would do what he's done. And we know that he'll never be one of us.
He is not one of us. Disgrace.
Deception.